Talks that I've been doing around the country recently, I've been showing a glass of water that is half full. And the glass, I ask as I show it, the big spiritual question, is the glass half full or is the glass half empty? Well, pessimists will say that the glass is half empty. Positive thinkers will argue all day long, no, the glass is half full. Both are missing the point. Here is the point. The glass is refillable. And so is your life. It is refillable by God. In Psalms 36, verse 9, it says, "For with thee is the fountain of life. In thy light do we see light." Well, your body, for instance, is a marvelous creation, a miracle. It is a creation of the Creator God. And you have a power to regenerate and a power that is recuperating at all times because your body is constantly overflowing with new life. And without you being consciously aware of it, healing and renewing is continually taking place in your body. During any time of healing, life and intelligence within every single cell is working to set things right, to restore order, and to bring you back to a state of wholeness, a state of health. And you cooperate with divine life and intelligence when you release your fear, and when you affirm life, and when you affirm wholeness. You do this with faith and courage and confidence in God. The life-giving power of God is at work within you, and you're one with the fountain of life that flows from God, that is constantly refilling you. And your life, it sustains, it renews, it restores, and it strengthens you. And it also overflows from you into your life. And your life, your career, your relationships are refillable with the power of God. And how much you love your life, and how much love deserves to be in your life, and how much we realize as we look at the love that we presently have or had, that it too is refillable.